Al-Qaeda did it, and only Al-Qaeda, is that right?
That's right. Pretty much.
But that's not true, though, is it?
And I'm thinking that...